doing, dude?
Get up. Just sit down.
Chip up to the basket.
Sit down.
And there's no room for error because he just gets sucked into the vine.
Jeez.
Your germs on it can probably get up there to here.
I played
from the vine yesterday.
That made me not want to play from the game.
gosh. Oh, God. I beat the crap out of that deck.
Holy balls.
I don't know where it was.
All right, is it me?
Hell no, it doesn't bother me.
Nice
shot. Did it?
Get up there, Tater.
Yeah, dude.
Nice shot, Tater.
Thank you.
Keep on
moving back.
You got yours, Jim?
Yeah, I got mine. You got you. Yeah, Jim got you. I had a year off because I was in the pond at Byram.
Pond at Byram, yeah.
Three. Yep, that worked. Crawled right around the tree. There you go, Tater.
Yeah.
Get in. Cut there. Oh, just shoot. That was a good shot. Thanks for turning around either.
I threw mine dead straight.
I'm ace running now.
I just threw it dead.
You got a few, didn't you, Tater?
Yeah.
Okay, MJ's back.
Oh, good Lord. Sit down. Sit down. Is that over that fence?
Yeah.
Yeah. Cut out, but that's fighting, yeah.
It carried for quite a ways when I thought it was going to turn over. It must have been over there.
Waiting for people to realize how good they are for increasing that fucking value. That disc, those pink down the forces, those things are pretty good.
Oh, there's several of them out there that'd be.
No, running. Oh, good run.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, I'm out of bounds again! Pick something. Pick some
Schnikes.
Hey, I got a frozen food right here.
And there's actually a gas right past up here.
Yeah. I might go get it.
There you go.
That's a good shot up there.
Way better than last drop.
Got that thick.
Bang.
Change
control.
Yeah.
So you can go through right behind.
Sit down. Good shot.
Yeah.
Great.
I missed the line this time. I was up to the right the whole way.
Brutalized
a lot of players, though.
Yeah.
You see that little
tornado?
Yeah.
Whipping around.
Mm.
That's
it.
There you go.
It's MJ, Zach.
Good pull.
Amazing. Cool. Thank you.
Oh God.
Heck yeah, get one.
Yeah, get your car.
Oh! Fuck! You didn't deliver, dude. That's
cool.
Perfect opportunity.
I throw at everything.
I'd go out of bounds almost.
Yeah, yeah.
I'd
try to hit everything I could.
I got no idea, man. Last time you guys.
Popped up in
there. Try to get it.
Come on.
Jesus.
We took scores and it stopped. I was like, I stood really fast.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, I just tipped it up there. I just keep walking.
Damn.
Shouldn't he?
Yeah, I played
that. Oh, you definitely should have. Yeah.
It's over, skinny.
$139 plus the Bark Mobile sponsorship, Jordan Gray. And first place, he got the ace pool. He gets $133 merch, and he gets the Bark Mobile sponsorship. Chris Michael. And first place getting $289, Jeremy Colin.
Thanks, buddy. Yep. Appreciate that. This is a really unique event. I've never played anything like this before. Played a lot of temp events, but this is really cool. The catering and the wine and just the event is the beautiful North Carolina Piedmont/Mount. Are we in the mountains or Piedmont?
We're in the foothills.
Okay, yeah. But it's beautiful. I mean, it was I probably took 30 pictures today while playing both rounds. So I had a great time just looking at everything and I just had a really good time. And I want to thank my sponsors, Prodigy and Deuce Squad, and thank you guys for helping out and thank Bark Mobile.
You're Deuce Squad.